Y'all movie actors, this word is back, this influence massive. I'm totally packing the goon and back, so who was asking? Really the true unmasking, just like a fool, he shacked in desperation, hating my motivating for shooting practice. But with assassin, let's take the chatting, with the chatting. Aggressive passing commands the life of living average. Much to make his hateful blood would crave like people savage. Life course, you can oversee for all the bullet damage. The beat him stabbing, the heat him grabbing, eat a sandwich. And the beat star with the car, where all the seats are lavish. Smoking broccoli, no keep no beef, you niggas season salad. See the salad, on the squad dressing just like people salad. And the chain with carrots, so long so you eat the rabbit. Like, silly rabbit, the trick is for kids. You trying to trick on the bitch, I'm trying to trick how I live. You trying to trick on the car, but can't trick on your kids, bro. Damn,
talk
nigga,
about
that
it.
Shit is ridiculous. Ain't got no money or no favors. Ain't got shit for this dick to break you up. But what you talking? Ain't shit for the licking. What your tiny ass used to sit on the tip. And if you fall off, ain't shit for the lick. Cause I'm working a 9-to-5, but that ain't shit for the flip. Cause a check to a man is like a bitch to a pick. But a gun for a nigga's like banana to some chips. And while we talking grips, ate banana to clip. She had a little apple bottom, my banana this bitch. Fendi, it's never who that, I'm a rude cat. The type to fuck your baby mother. They eat your little man fruit snacks and someone will get your poo clap. With all that poo back, moose scrap. You can never win, you know you gonna lose scrap. This is my city, I ain't new jack. But I guess Zams with that lean is that new crack. Pookie, homie, my style raw when it comes to the foul talk. The mad walk with a style to make your girl smile like a wild dog. Finessing bitches out there, chicken is a vile sport. But bitch, I'm back on that New York style. It's been a minute since the 90s, but still New York rap. It's that shit that don't appeal to that New York crowd. See, we mad, we sound like everything but New York now. But you gotta get the stupid movements that influence us. Besides ourselves, we got jails and cops shooting us. Who knew the luck? So it happens to you, you just don't give a fuck. And that's real shit. I know real bloods, real folks, and I know real crits that do real hits, strives about to hit real licks. My OG ripping that front running, that's a real prick. I'm writing my wrongs,